Julia De Burgos was a famous poet from Puerto Rico. She was born on February 17, 1914. She attended the University of Puerto Rico and the University of Havana in Cuba. After her education, she moved to New York and became a journalist. Julia De Burgos wrote about 200 poems in her lifetime. Her poems engage themes about feminism and social justice. Her honors include awards from the Institution of Puerto Rican Literature. She's the namesake for many parks, schools. There's even a cultural center named after her in East Harlem. She was considered to be a great Puerto Rican poet and a great female leader. She lived from 1914 to 1953. She died in Manhattan, New York, in the year of 1953.